Welcome to Thermal Grizzly's application guide for the KryoSheet thermal pad. In this video, we'll show you how to apply KryoSheet correctly and share our recommendations. KryoSheet is designed for high-performance processors, graphics cards, and laptop applications in ambient cooling setups. KryoSheet is not recommended for use with delidded processors and sub-zero applications. Important safety note. KryoSheet is electrically conductive. If you are using it on a bare die, such as graphics card or laptop chip, we recommend using insulation material such as Thermal Grizzly Kapton Insulation Sheet to protect surrounding components. For processors with an integrated heat spreader, insulation is not needed, as you will see later in this video. Inside the package, you'll find 1 KryoSheet thermal pad, 1 Kapton insulation sheet, 1 silicone oil applicator, and instruction manuals. Older stock may not include the silicone oil and a Kapton insulation sheet. Make sure you have the correct size KryoSheet for your processor. If it doesn't fully cover the heat spreader, it is too small. If it hangs over the edge or touches surrounding components, it is too large. To check compatibility, visit the product page and download the compatibility guide, or measure the size manually. If trimming is needed, remove the protective foil first and use sharp scissors to cut the pad to size. Proper surface cleaning is key to optimal thermal performance. Use Thermal Grizzly cleaning wipes or a lint-free cloth with isopropyl alcohol. First, wipe the processor and cooler contact surfaces with a dry wipe to remove old thermal material and residue. Then, use a wet wipe to clean off any remaining grease or stains. Finish by drying both surfaces with a dry wipe, ensuring they are completely clean, dry, and free of particles. Apply a small drop of silicone oil to the center of the processor. The oil helps hold the KryoSheet in place during installation, especially in vertical setups, and prevents it from shifting. During the first few thermal cycles until the oil dries out, you may notice slightly improved temperatures due to a temporary increase in thermal conductivity. Use the protective foil to hold the KryoSheet and gently place it onto the processor. Make sure the pad is properly aligned with the edges of the processor. If the KryoSheet tears or crumbles significantly during installation, we recommend replacing it with a new one. Next, mount your cooler. A high contact pressure is needed for optimal performance. KryoSheet does not dry out over time. You can leave it in place as long as performance remains stable. But keep in mind, when removing the cooler, micro cracks can form in the graphene structure that can reduce performance upon use. For that reason, we don't recommend reusing KryoSheet after removing the cooler. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our website, check out our support resources, or follow us on social media.